summary. Trajan's engineering feats at home and conquests abroad made him one of the most popular emperors in Roman history. By the end of his reign in 117 AD, the empire had reached its greatest size, stretching across the Middle East to the Persian Gulf. But defending more territory would prove problematic for Trajan's successor. So to stabilize the empire,